So first I decide what I'm wearing. I'm going to be wearing these breeches. I don't know what brand they are, but they're really nice. With this riding shirt I got from a place called Paradise. Alright guys, so ignore this lighting, but I'm about to leave for riding. I'm just waiting on my mom to finish this recipe for a party she's hosting tonight. It's like a Halloween party thing. It's a really nice day out tonight. Like, it's perfect for this cooler. Say hi to Livy.
Hi. Macy, can you come help me put the vacuum away?
She's gonna ride the devil horse today.
Fun. She hasn't been ridden in about a month.
I don't wanna do that.
You broke it?
No. Well, I put that all and put all that stuff in.
Did you call that not broke?
I'll see them at the barn. Say bye, Livy.
Bye.
We just got to the barn. All the ponies are out right now. So.
Can I get my devil or no?
Your what? Your
devil.
That's so mean to say. She's up in the front
pasture.
Her nickname's
the Black Devil.
Livy's horse Midnight's a little crazy. She broke a metal fence the other day, bent it.
See if it's still broken.
And broke a saddle.
A $300 saddle.
A $300 saddle. Snapped the leather, so. I can't pull this door open, dang it.
Let go of this. Oh my god.
Let's just sneak through. That's good.
I'm disappearing.
Okay. So, I'll show you guys the ponies. Midnight and Doodles are up in the front pasture, and then Mac Gracie are in the back pasture, and then the minis
Mac
are.
Mac and Gracie are over here. Mac's hiding in the bushes, but you can see Gracie. And Little Man and Epona. You guys know Little Man's my training project right now. Hey, girl. She loves you. So there's the minis. Little Man's back there being antisocial, but you know, that's okay. Yeah, we're just gonna go up. Look at my bae's up there in his pen. That's my bae. So we're just gonna go up there and see my bae. And yeah. Here's my bae. I know I do. His name's Wilbur, he's amazing.
And he's currently peeing.
Love him. So we're going up to get the ponies right now. I'm riding Doodles today. I think I'm gonna jump him today. Cause if my subscribers don't know, he's new to the barn, sort of. He's been here for like a month now. And I'm just trying to like get used to riding him and get used to his stride. I think I'm gonna jump him. He's right over there. I don't know if you can see him, but.
Can you hold my phone?
No, you put in your pants. Us equestrians, though, put our phone in our pants. Like,
should I come back around and get this?
Nah.
Yeah, because she hates to leave rope. I'll come back around and get it.
Okay, yeah.
Like, I'll lead her in. I'll lead her up here, get off the ground.
Okay.
Or can you hold it for me?
I will in a sec. I gotta go grab Doodly Doo. They're both. I don't know if you can see him right now. He's way out there. But I'm gonna go grab him. So yeah.
Got the bunny. Say hi, Doodles.
He's not camera shy.